rehearsal on tour, and of course, Whitney passed away. But in our world, in the theater world, we always go back to the source. And of course, it was written by Dolly Parton many years, 14 years, as a matter of fact, before Best Little Whorehouse. And Kristin, who shares Nashville roots and an affection and just this connection with Dolly, and Dolly has been so good to us, we decided to do this as an encore, and she, just in being truthful and not histrionic or showing off, we struck gold with this.
Really?